And we've been speaking to the mother of the victim and one of the victim's relatives. In a moment, we'll hear from the mother. But first, former Senator Rosemond Clary, who is related to the complainant, says the report of what transpired has left him hurt and sad.
Gotten to a point where, you know, it puts you at a position where you're losing your confidence in the very same person that you're expecting to protect you. I mean, it's really, really sad. I mean, it's a sad day for St. Lucia.
Mr. Clary says he's very concerned about the current events that are taking place on the island. Meantime, the mother of the 20-year-old woman who claims that she was raped has vowed to ensure that justice is done on behalf of her daughter. She says the officer who instigated the whole episode is well known to the family.
I want that to reach far, because at the first, that same officer, he had abused my son, and I went to the complaint unit, and they had found him guilty, and he wrote me the letter saying that if I am satisfied with whatever, how they handle the matter with him. But I didn't reply. I cannot let go. But it seems that's a payback thing, because that is the boy's sister.
The family of the young girl has reported the matter to the CID department.